Hey, what's up guys, Indian Sensei here. Welcome to another episode of Ninja Voltage, and I might sound a little weird because I'm a little sick, so sorry for that. Anyways, let's jump into the notices and game. So SAM 16 has officially ended, and I think I might have got under 10,000 rank. I hope so, because I left it at around 8,000 something on the last day. So I think I might have got under 10k rank, and if that's true, then I would have gotten at least one copy of Shino's Ultimate. So Shino's Ultimate description was pretty great when we read it in the SAM notice, but after watching a couple of videos on YouTube, it looks like his ult is bad, and I only have one copy of his ultimate, so it is not gonna do that much for me. So you can watch his showcase on YouTube. Many people have already uploaded with actually level 3, level 5 jutsu, so you might want to check that out. So today's main focus is this Kurama Link Mode Naruto, which was expected, and most of you guys might have already watched his kit video by Bandai itself, I guess, on Facebook and stuff. But you cannot tell whether a kit is good or bad just by the looks. The looks were pretty great, but we will have to see the CP cost and the cooldown and other stuff like that. That's the important stuff. So for information, he is a green character, so attack won't be his main thing. You will have to have good cards on him and the right ninja tools on him if you want to use him as a main character. So let's look at Naruto here. Naruto Uzumaki Kurama Link Mode step up summon. Okay, this is step up summon. Okay, step 1 and step 2 and step 3 all combined cost 1500 Shino bytes, and step 4 is a free summon, and also you get summoning tickets which will result in a guaranteed ultimate from the 4 or 5 I think banners, which is great. Naruto Uzumaki will be a special shinobi in the next surprise attack mission. We know that, that's obvious. Okay, release is going to be featured in the SAM, next SAM I think. Okay, so Tethered Blades Unleashed. Tail Beast Planetary Rasen Shuriken launches Rasen Shuriken and Tail Beast Bomb simultaneously, causing large amount of damage to enemies on the same floor, as we already watched on the video by Bandai. Chomp enemies with Kurama. Hearts that trust one another. Okay. Manipulate. Kurama Bite attacks with 9 cell chakra, causing damage to enemies, increases the user's attack power and defense. Medium and restore CP. Okay, looks nice. Okay, the other two jutsus are not mentioned. If you want to see the video, you will have to summon on him. Okay, what is this? Okay, we have another free summoning for the I think 10 days daily free summon. That's nice. Although I haven't gotten any good cards from the free summons, people have gotten like ultimates from the free summon, but my luck was not that great, so I didn't got any ultimate, just a couple of 4 stars which were not that great. So stay tuned for the daily summon. At least log in every day and summon on the free banner, so maybe your luck might, you know, give you an ultimate. Shinobite with ninja card bonus. Okay, if you purchase Shinobites, sorry I cannot purchase, you will get this special card with 1300 HP. Okay. Shinobite with ninja tool bonus. Okay, this is the first time. So if you buy 250 Shinobites, then you get this 9 tails chakra ninja tool, which is defense 306. That's not great, because with the kunais and the vest we get in TAM mission, they are better than this one. Empty slots 2. Okay, so you can fuse it, you can add some of the effects from the ninja tool factory. Examples of additional effects. Okay, it's okay I guess. If you buy 250 Shinobites, then you will get this ninja tool, otherwise no need. Special Shinobi campaign, yeah, I don't want to purchase. Ninja tool searching mission. Utilize specific shinobi and get ninja tool materials. What is this? Unlock a new stage each time. Okay. Okay, if you have Sasuke Uchiha EMS or Naruto this one KLM, then you might have a good chance of getting the ninja tool. Okay, we have the rings now. Increases manipulate nature resistance, HP and CP. Okay. Not ring replica, nature resistance. I think the Sam boss will be featuring nature resistance, so that's why they have introduced nature resistance ninja tools. I don't know, maybe. Okay, so factory has been the level of factory has been increased. The factory has been raised to level 15. You can produce 4-star ninja tools at okay. So you can get it up to 15 level now and create some good, maybe good ninja tools from that. Okay. Let me check the Sam. Okay, nice. 9397. Very nice. I at least got a single copy of Shino's ultimate. Let me check if I am missing something in the notices. Yeah. I knew it. Okay, from here. Special login bonus. Yeah, that's what we want, man. Some Shino bites. Tiger scroll. Okay. This one we got today. 50, 25, 25, 100, 170 Shino bites and 3369 summoning tickets and some ability points. Great. And attack. Oh, obviously Tam is here. And I think we will be getting release kunai. Yes. And release vest. Yes. And also Scarlet. Okay, lunge. Okay, so I think this Sam will be featuring release and lunge. So I don't have either of them, so I want the green kunais and the lunge kunais, because I don't have even a single of kunai from them. So it would be great if I get one or two copies. So new fortress installation. Okay, solo only special mission. You can get fortress installation time bomb as an objective reward in stage 2. Entering specified floors, activate returning clay, time bomb, return at surface period, trigger a huge explosion. Okay, like Deidara's first ultimate. I think so. What is this? Assault mission? Okay, for the hero fragments, yeah. I think that's pretty much it. The notices. What is this? Glittering bronze? Okay, so these will be used for ninja tool creation, I think so. Here it is. Let me get all the stuff that's been laying around. That was pretty much it. Okay. So the main title for this video is Naruto KLM mode. And we'll have a review of him. Okay, let's have a look at his kit. First, let's summon on the free banner. Am I lucky today? I don't feel so lucky. But am I lucky? I don't know. Give me a gold. No, I didn't think so. Red card. Now, and do I have the voltage summon? Yeah. Give me a gold. Actually, I shouldn't say this, because each time I say this, I don't get a good card. Give me a 2-star. Oh my, okay. Is it gold? No. Silver. Okay, now I can level my Tsunade's 4-star. That's good. So here it is, guys. Naruto KLM, and let's have a quick look. 300 CP cost, not that bad. 60 second cooldown. 4300 power. stats low as compared to the other characters, what was Sasuke? As I told you earlier that he is a green character, so attack will not be his main point. At level 1, 1% critical hit rate, which is very bad. This one 4 star, 5 second cooldown. Man, why are you giving 5 second cooldowns this many? At least it should have been 3 seconds. CP cost is 100. Okay, the other two are not mentioned here. So let's have a trial. And he is here for 12 days, I think, as I read. So I think Itachi version 2 will also be coming. So I think it's pretty, if you really want to summon on Naruto, then go ahead. But if you want to summon on a good character, then I think you should wait for Itachi version 2 re-kit. It will be coming 2 or 3 days before this Naruto's KLM expires. So the animation is pretty good, and it takes around 5 or 4 seconds to attack, and looks like a multi hit. I'm not sure, looks like a multi hit. He's a green character, so you have the default CP restoration. I'm not sure that ultimate does that much damage. I know it clears out the whole map, but damage wise I'm not too sure. Yeah, it's a kind of multi hit, but I think the damage divided over all the hits, 5 or 6 hits I think. I will not be able to count, but let's see this one. This gives us CP back and also increases attack, defense, etc. Okay, I got 73 CP back. Also, this is a great jutsu for restoring your CP because he is a green character. 120 CP. Oh, that's pretty good. So, if you are using him as a main character in PvP, and if people have set up some ninjas in the map, then you will easily be able to restore the CP. And we don't have the other two jutsu, so I will actually wait to summon on Naruto, because as you can see he is here till 12th, and I think Itachi will be coming on 10th, I guess. So if you really want to summon on him, I would suggest wait a bit, and you can summon, decide whether you want to go for Itachi or Naruto. I have 1900 something Shinobites, so I can summon on him right now, but you know, as a F2B player, I have to make good decisions on this game. So I will wait till 10th and see if Itachi is any better than him. So that was it, guys. I cannot show you the full review of Naruto's kit because I haven't summoned on him. So, but you can check out other videos on YouTube. There will be definitely many videos out there, and I will not be making any video on Shino because I only have his level 1 ultimate, so no point. So anyways, that was it, guys. If you like the video, make sure to drop down a comment below, give it a thumbs up, and do subscribe to the channel, and also press the notification icon. Thanks for watching.